For your eye doctor to thoroughly examine your eyes, he or she will need to dilate or widen your pupils using special eye drops. Without dilation, trying to examine the inside of your eye is like looking into a room through a keyhole in the door. When the eye is dilated, it's like having the door open to see into the room. The pupil is the black opening at the center of the iris, the colored part of your eye, that lets light in. The iris is made of muscles that relax or contract to make the pupil wider or narrower, depending on how much light is around you. Dilating your pupils allows your eye doctor to use special instruments to look inside the eye and get a better view of the structures that allow you to see. He or she can check the health of your lens, which is important for focusing light on your retina, the light-sensitive tissue lining the back of the eye. Most of the retina itself can be seen, allowing your doctor to check for evidence of disease that can affect both your detail vision and your peripheral or side vision. Your optic nerve can also be seen. This nerve sends signals from the retina to your brain, where they become the images you see.